Hello traders, here are the top trading tips for Tuesday, August the 22nd. Reversal stayed the name of the game for the euro against the US dollar on Monday. The euro was able to climb in value and has been trading above the 1.18 mark early this morning. Traders need to remain alert for technical tests of support and resistance. However, for market participants in a speculative mood, the euro may appear to be a good buy against the US dollar in the near term. Gold continues to shine for bullish traders. The precious metal is testing highs and is near $1,295 an ounce. As the US dollar showed slight weakness on Monday, gold managed to add value. Traders who are tempted to continue buying into the precious metals upwards trend should understand the commodity is near important midterm resistance. The pound has climbed off of its lows and is trading near the 1.29 mark against the US dollar. The pound has been beaten backwards the past couple of weeks, but has retained some of its gains made over the long term. Yesterday's UK position paper caused no shockwaves in the market, and the pound stability may make it an attractive short-term buying opportunity. Thanks for watching. Have a good trading day.